Are you looking for a place where you can receive a Christ-centered education, grow in your personal walk with God, and make lifelong friendships? You can find all of that here at Emmaus Bible College.
Is it ever concerning to you that we're basically surrounded by robots? I mean, in my pocket, some of our cars, even refrigerators. Reporter Kayla Bailey visited a robotics team in Texas to learn more.
Can I do that?
Robotics is in a sort of an excuse to get a whole bunch of interesting technology on the table at one time.
Paul Austin is the head of the robotics program at Summit Christian Academy in Cedar Park, Texas. He's been teaching since 2019, but his love for gadgets goes back further.
My mom took me to the Museum of Science in Boston like once a week when I was a kid, when I lived up there for sort of my first 10 years. And people brought things that were broken to take apart. In sixth grade, they trusted me enough to try to fix the TV.
Since then, technology has been his expertise. He's fluent in the language of robotics, one that's completely foreign to me. But robotics is about more than playing with gadgets. Mr. Austin calls this class Patterns of Design, and he says man-made robots pale in comparison to God-made humans. Students may be dealing with wires, drills, and batteries, but they're also learning lessons about intelligent design. For example, wires are like arteries, and batteries represent hearts.
That also helps the physiology teachers.
Yep.
Physiology, trigonometry, geometry, all of those are put to work in real life. And robotics is a great place to see them in action.
Do you think we can teach Caleb how to solder a wire?
Yeah.
Okay, go teach him.
You know what they say, you really understand it if you can teach it. And Sammy here did a great job teaching me.
So right here.
In front of your face, Caleb.
Oh, so I just get the material and move it like that.
Yeah.
I see.
So is that right?
Yeah, I think that's enough.
Mm. All right, step one of making a robot, done. And I think that's about all my brain can handle for today.
Yeah. Time for lunch, yes. That's a snack. Awesome, thanks, Sam.
If you like that story, do me a favor, tap the like and subscribe button below. And if you really liked it, check out the full show free for a week. Just head over to worldwatch.news/free video.